deep in your love. Is it on? Just kidding. I know it's on. Duh. I turned it on.
Hey, my dolls. Welcome back to my channel. So glad you came back to visit me. Yeah, I've been gone kind of for a bit, like a whole month. I missed you guys, and I hope you missed me. I felt so weird not recording as much as I kind of was before. But last month was my birthday, October 22nd. Happy birthday to me. And then after that was Halloween. And then after that, it was my best friend's birthday. So everything was really like back to back to back. And on top of that, worked throughout the whole thing. So like, it was really, really hard for me to film things. So I was really excited when I was able to film this one, this lookbook. So I also want to say thank you for my new subscribers when I was away. So shout out to you guys. Hi, how you doing? And I also want to welcome any new people that are like watching this video. Hopefully you like this video and you guys subscribe to my channel. So this is another lookbook for you guys. And I don't really want to say it's a fall lookbook because I don't feel like these outfits are really like fall. I think they're just like outfits that I like, and it so happens to be fall, so I decided to film these outfits that I really liked. Yeah. So yes, I don't want to say fall lookbook. It's probably better to say my true style when it's fall. So now it's fall lookbook. Do you get me? Do you get my drift? Okay, so yeah, let's get straight into the video. I know I kind of digressed. I'm sorry, guys. I won't anymore. Well, actually, I'm lying. After this, Once Upon a Time, that is my show. Like, literally, that's my show. Like, I can't wait till Sundays happen. So, I can watch that. Like, I literally, like, clear my day just so I can watch that. that show. Because it's always good to see it, like, you know, catch it when it's on instead of, like, recording it. But, anyways, so yeah, like, right now, my heart is like just beating because Emma, like if you guys do watch it, you guys know that Emma is the dark one, and it's just insane. She was the savior. Like, it's just so crazy. And on top of that, she got the, what is it called? Excalibur, the sword. She connected it. I really thought she wasn't going to. I thought, cause she had like this flashback of when Merlin told her not to like connect the sword or not to do anything to the sword. Don't take it, leave it alone. And you know, she connected it, and now it's like the darkness is gonna fill the whole world or something like that. Like, the darkness is just gonna take over, and I'm just like, this not a nice girl. I can't believe you're bringing all the darkness to life. But yeah, and so I'm just like kind of, I can't wait till Sunday, like what's gonna happen, because that's where they like left it off at. And why is Merlin so cute? Like, does anybody like realize this? Like, when I thought, because you know Merlin, like you think, okay, he's like this old wizard, and you're just like, aw, he's gonna be not ugly, but he's just not gonna be that attractive. Wow. Yeah, he is bomb. He's so fine. Like, hey Merlin, how you doing? Like Wendy Williams says. But anyways, so I hope you guys liked the video. Like I said, it's a follow-up book, and please leave any comments below about the video, if you guys liked it, what are your favorite outfits, and also let me know if you are a Once Upon a Time freak like myself, because that's for sure. So yeah, and yeah, that's about it. So I'll see you guys next time, mwah, 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 and yeah, I'll see you next time, bye. How deep is your love? Is it like the ocean? What devotion? Oh,
Deep is your love.